Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get the ruby tail wasp. It looks like this right here. And then you come over here, get your wasp, and Shauna's blue weevil. And then bring them over to the fusion chamber. And that's how you get the ruby tail wasp. And the stats on it are really good. They're 550 gold per second. And then the skills on it are hover and poison resistant. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and like this video. See you next video.